You have to love one of each other because you might not be here tomorrow. And I hope that Ryan and Faith find all the love that they need. Thank you.
When Faith was in high school, I'll never forget the talk we had one night. I want a Nicholas Sparks romance. And I said, well, Faith, one's going to come along. I said, unfortunately, you have to kiss a lot of frogs. So I guess she's kissed her last frog and she's got her prince now.
I just want to say thank you for taking care of Faith. She's my best friend. And I love you guys.
I know a lot of people have been thanking Ryan for taking care of Faith, but I've seen a lot of Faith taking care of Ryan.
Y'all are such a power couple, it's ridiculous. You both do a million things all the time. And I'm just really happy to see, like, Faith get to smile at the end of the day and, like, go home to their cats and their partner. And I'm just really grateful that you guys both have someone to lean on. And I wanted to thank you both for taking care of each other and also being a part of my life.
I'm taking notes because y'all have helped me grow a lot as an individual. Thank you for letting me into your home and just treating me like family, not even a friend, but family.
Faith, I love you. Ryan, I love you. You're both beautiful people and you're both a beautiful couple. And I hope the best for you guys for the rest of your lives.